A Halloween decoration caused quite a scare for a Lakeview man. 26-year-old artist Chris Silva hoped his spooky mural would add some color to the neighborhood. He never thought it would land him in handcuffs. WDSU anchor Rachel Wolf is live on your side with his story. Rachel?
Well, Chris, this artwork paints quite a picture, sending a message of trick-or-treat to motorists along West End Boulevard, but apparently not everyone is in the Halloween spirit.
I've had a couple of shows around town. Yeah, I mean, I like doing, like, like monsters and stuff.
26-year-old artist Chris Silva was painting a Halloween message on his family's storage container on this empty lot in Lakeview when cops showed up Saturday afternoon.
The cops came out, cuffed me right away, didn't ask me a question, and then basically told me to stop and that I was doing something wrong, and I didn't really understand what was going on.
Once cops confirmed that Silva's family did own the lot, they released him and wrote this summons to appear in municipal court, which Silva signed.
Basically saying that I was illegally painting a mural, even though it was my own property, without a permit.
Silva is known for his monster portraits. He uses all kinds of mediums, but enjoys spray paint. This isn't the first time he says his work has been painted over. He's painted a holiday message on the container twice before and had his work covered with gray paint.
This was the first time I really decided that I was going to do something, bigger and nicer on it for Halloween, which is like my favorite holiday.
Silva says he has another 6 hours of work on the Halloween project, but is hesitant to finish until he talks with authorities.
It's kind of crazy to me. I'm not allowed to express artistically, the way I want to on my own property.
Now, police say they arrived after a complaint came in. Now, Silva's hearing will be in municipal court, and that will be on October 30th. Live on your side in Lakeview, Rachel Wolf, WDSU News.